You ask for me to describe who Lilith is? I don't know much, but this I can tell you. She's the friend you had when you were a kid, the one only you could see. She's the one who always smiled from across the playground, yet when you went looking for her, she was nowhere to be found. Children are closer to her because they still remember the words that she spoke to them from before they were born. When Lilith whispers in your ear, you hear the ocean and the birds. When you smell her hair, you smell the beautiful fragrance of some flower that's not been discovered. Her touch is firm and strong, yet with the gentleness that allows your body to surrender with trust. She'll hold you in her arms to help ease the pain, yet she won't stand by to watch you wallow in self-pity. Be prepared when you look into her eyes, for there you will see the light of 1,000 stars. You will see the beginning of time, and if you look closely, you will see that you were there dancing with Lilith. She is not perfect, yet she is always improving. She thinks not beautiful, yet she truly is. Of speaking, she does little, yet she's told me more than most. When she walks, it's done effortlessly. Some swear that she never touches the ground. Some say she is gone, yet she has been there all along. Outwardly, she appears cool and calm, yet you can feel the fire and warmth that radiates from deep down inside. Some search for eternity and never find her, yet she can find you in a heartbeat. When I demand her love, I receive none. Yet, when I hug myself, her hands are over mine. Lilith, I know you exist because I've seen the people you've touched. I can't remember your face, yet I know what you look like. I've seen your eyes when I see a baby laugh with joy. I felt your arms when my children hug me. I've heard your laugh in the crowd as the sound fades away into the night. I've heard you sing to me as I cross over from what is real to what is a dream. I've heard your words in the whisper of the falling rain, the chirping of baby birds, the wind blowing through the trees, the songs you helped to create. She has compassion for all, the good and the bad, for she judges no one. You search for the place where she lives, then she shows you that you've been there all along. She tries to help make you whole, needing no others to fill in any areas, so that you may learn how to be truly free. She'll bring you the lessons you need to learn, and she'll bring back the ones you didn't find the right answer to. Lilith is my friend, and she always will be. This I know deep down inside, you see. Because whenever I cry, she cries with me. I know that I will see you again, even if I were not to see you for the rest of my life. You told me we would be together for one last dance, and you've never lied to me. Please be honest with me, was the only thing I asked for. You gave me so much more. I can only hope I gave back as much. Now Lilith is here to sing her songs, to touch a place that only she can touch. So if you happen to run into Lilith, will you tell her that I'm thinking of her? Will you tell her I'll see her soon? If only. for one last dance.